These are heavy. Oh, hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here, and it's getting quite busy around here, as you can see. Oh, Kermit here, let me help you. There. Oh, thank you, Mr. Peanuts. No problem. Now, excuse me, I gotta get to a Christmas party. Bye, Kermit. Bye-bye. Whew. You can always rely on the help of an elephant. Hey, Merry Christmas, Froggy! Oh, that's right, Floydy. It is Christmas. Yep, and there ain't nothing better than the joyous celebration of Christmas. Yep, it sure is a magical time of year. Indeed. Well, I bet old Spongy Boy is getting ready for Christmas right now.
I sure am.
For a guy who couldn't tie his shoes once. Yeah. But I can't imagine Patrick is getting ready for Christmas himself, though. Ooh, looks like Cookie Monster and Goneril are preparing for Christmas. This cookie dough looks delicious. Cookie dough! What cookie dough? Wait, Cookie Monster! Cookie! Wait, Cookie Monster! Cookie! Oh, Cookie Monster! Cookie dough! Cookie Monster, control yourself! But Frog me mean cookie dough! The cookie dough is for everybody, not just Cookie Monsters! It's hard to be Cookie Monster sometimes. What the? Three gons? You all know what three gons means! Free ice cream! No, sorry guys, it's not till next week. Oh, free money for whammies? You, I'm ignoring. No, it's time to open a fan letter.
I'm coming, Frankie. Here I am.
Grover, what are you doing with all those boxes?
They're my mail deliveries.
They look like the boxes I was carrying earlier.
Well, these boxes are popular this time of year.
Okay, Trooper, you gotta be careful, Grover.
I'm trying for the big
Grover, you gotta be more careful.
I know. I'm sure I'm froggy.
Do you have the letter?
Don't worry. Oh, the letter! Right. Okay. Here you go.
You sure you're okay?
I'll be fine. I just need to get lucky to get in a cart or something.
Okay. Anyway, this letter comes to us from name and address withheld. Oh, this is SpongeBob. Let's see, it says, "Dear SpongeBob, I am 10 years old and I was wondering if you like Christmas as much as I do. Sincerely yours, name and address withheld." A very good question. But you know, they didn't always celebrate Christmas in Bikini Bottom.
What? They didn't?
No, sir, my little purple friend.
Ruff, 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 ruff. Oh, not again! Ruff, ruff.
How's that, Fozzie? Perfect. Oh, good. You're good with the tree. Indeed. You know, there was a time when no one even heard of Christmas in Bikini Bottom. Hey, who wants to hear the story of SpongeBob's very first Christmas? Ooh, I do. Me too.
Me.
Cookie Monster?
The Cookie Monster, you ate all the cookie dough!
Worth it.
Oh well. Roll the intro!
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Something you wish.
SpongeBob
SquarePants! Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish.
SpongeBob SquarePants!
SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob
Now, today I'm gonna sneak up and get that Sunny with a super sneaky karate move. Sorry. What type of act is she committing now? Fire! Don't worry, Sandy! I'm coming! Stand back, Sandy! Fire! Yeah. So I guess there's no fire? What in the name of the Alamo is wrong with you, SpongeBob? Ain't you never seen a Christmas tree before?
Christmas who?
What? Y'all never heard of Christmas?
Is she a friend from Texas?
No! I can't believe y'all never heard about Christmas!
Tell me more about this Christmas!
And so Sandy told him a magical tale about gumdrops and penny whistles. She told them all about toy-making elves and flying reindeer. But best of all, she told them of the one they call Santa Claus.
And everyone pretends to love the fruitcake.
Yawn.
But the best part is you can write a letter to this guy, Santa Claus, and tell him what you want. And when he comes, he brings it to you.
Just like a genie.
I don't know about you lovers, but any fellow's giving away free stuff is a friend of mine. That's the spirit, Mr. Krabs. Here you go. You can get started on your letter. Oh, thank you.
I can't believe anybody celebrates a holiday where a jolly fat guy breaks into your house and leaves gifts.
Like a genie?
Python squirt! I'm trying to concentrate! This letter is as good as a bank check direct from the First National Bank of Santa Claus!
Oh, brother.
Yeah.
Okay, who's next?
Me!
Here you go, Patrick.
There's no words on this paper.
Not yet.
Yippee! A writing stick!
Come on, Squidward, write a letter!
SpongeBob, grow up, will ya? No one's gonna give you a gift just because I write them a stupid letter.
Hey, SpongeBob, I read my paper. Could I have another one?
Sure, buddy. Here you go. Okie dokie, Squid.
Weird.
SpongeBob. Oh, thanks. Oh, not again!
Hey, Patrick, watch me. There we go. Okay, here we go. Dear Santa, what do I want for Christmas, you may ask? All I want is for you to visit the gentlefolk here in Bikini Bottom. That is my wish.
Patrick, I designed this mechanism specifically to shoot balls to the surface. The hopes of everybody lies on the success of its main voyage.
Fire in the hole!
Santa! Where's Santa?
He hasn't come to Christmas Eve.
Okay, boy, my demand to the limey litter. Ready to go. Great, Mr. Krabs. What to wish for? A pony.
Really?
But set of bags for the money!
Here you go, SpongeBob.
What did you wish for, Patrick?
Another piece of paper.
And what did you wish for, little monkey?
Front teeth. I could use a new hat. I need a new hairstyle.
I'd like a glass of water for my hoop.
Excuse me, coming through, out of my way.
Great, Squidward, you finished. What's your wish?
My wish is that the people of Bikini Bottom would stop paying attention to the annoying drivel that is constantly being spelled out of this thunderhead's mouth.
Do
G-squared. Maybe Santa will give me a dictionary so I can understand what you just said. Okay, everybody. We got a lot to do now that we summon Santa Claus. We must ready ourselves for his arrival. Are you ready, Patrick?
Ready.
Shaping up to be a wonderful holiday. Not your normal, everyday day. Sounds like someone failed my old coral tree. SpongeBob, Patrick, why'd you do this to me? The world feels like it's in loverly. Go away before I harm your body. This Christmas feels like the very first Christmas to me. There'll be shop
decorating
and plenty of snow. Hey, Patrick, is that under the mistletoe?
What? Who? Me? What to look at the time I should go? Dark, no.
People seem a little more brotherly.
It's a special something to you from me. Even all the trash on Christmas, it smells so sweetly. This Christmas feels like the very first Christmas to me.
La 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 la.
What do you want? Can't you see that I'm busy?
Step outside, we've got something for you to see.
SpongeBob, take this stuff down immediately.
Chestnuts are roasting and burns in the third degree tonight. Things are as good as they seem to be.
A star on top will complete all the scenery.
This Christmas feels like the very first Christmas to me. This Christmas feels like the very first Christmas to me.
Is swimming right? Could there be a Christmas under the sea?
Stay tuned.
He rocked the country with his album Born to Chum. He went all the way to number one with his hit record Krabby Road. And now Plankton's back with a brand new collection of holiday hits. All your favorites interpreted by your favorite microscopic organism. Come, all ye faithful.
Oh, come, all ye fearful. Cower as I crush you.
Joy to the world.
I'll rule the world and everyone. You will bow down to me.
Deck the halls.
Deck them all with fists of fury.
And the Nutcracker Suite.
Dig, 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 dig.
To order Plankton's holiday hit, send the secret recipe for the Krabby Patty to Plankton at the Chum Bucket, Bikini Bottom, USA.
Season's beatings, underlings!
I tell you, it's the best ski in Hawaii. It's awesome. And the lava, guns, I'm just not sure. It doesn't seem safe. It's safe? I've only burned like... Carter, I think we're back on here. Oh, hey, welcome back. We can continue our story now. Yes, I'll just, I gotta go. Right, thank you. Okay, anyway, so, as we last left off, SpongeBob was sending the last of the letters to Santa Claus.
I'll be coming in Portuguese.
Well, that's the last letter. Oh, wait! Squirrel hasn't sent his letter yet! Squidward, hurry! Squidward, hurry!
SpongeBob, what are you doing?
Hi, don't worry, Squidward. I'll help you get started. I'll type, Dear Santa Claus.
SpongeBob, forget!
Hey, right, too formal. Hi, Santa.
SpongeBob, no!
Howdy, Claus.
I'm not writing a letter to a figment of your imagination.
But Squidward, with Santa Claus, you'll be the only one without a gift.
SpongeBob, how many times do I have to say it?
I don't believe in Santa Claus! Come on, Squidward, all you gotta do is write a letter. What you got to lose?
My self-respect, my sanity, my lunch.
Squidward, come on!
Oh, come on, Squidward, come on, come on. Don't be a party pooper. Come on, come on out. Come on. Where's your sense of comedy? Come on out.
Santa Claus is a big phony! SpongeBob has got you all fooled!
Oh, come on, Squidward, come on, come on. Where's your sense of merriness? Come on, Squidward.
Those aides are gonna be up all night while I get the full night's sleep.
Oh, Santa's coming tonight. Santa's coming tonight. Santa's coming tonight, tonight. Santa's coming tonight.
Come on, everybody. Let's sing till Santa gets here.
Santa's coming tonight, tonight. Santa's coming tonight. Santa's coming tonight, tonight. Santa's coming tonight.
Santa's coming tonight.
Hey! Where's Santa?
He should be here any minute. Santa's coming tonight, tonight. Santa's coming. Unbelievable!
I can't believe this. I'm going back to Rika's castle.
Thanks for the lies, Mr. Fairy Tale. Let's go waste our time somewhere else.
Hey guys, where's your Christmas spirit? It's just very late.
We probably just out for a snack. The fat guys get hungry, right?
Yeah.
Never trust a genie.
Morning already? Oh, boy.
Merry Christmas! Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Wait! Oh, I see a great Christmas photo up.
Keep up over a little.
Say Santa Claus.
Santa Claus.
Oh, our first Christmas. First Christmas feels like the very first Christmas. The first Christmas, the first Christmas. It feels like the first Christmas to me.
You were right, Squidward. This is a stupid holiday.
What is it?
A present. I made it for you so you wouldn't feel left out when Santa came!
G.I.
You're welcome.
SpongeBob? He made me a present?
It's probably a jellyfish, isn't it? Or an old Krabby Patty, huh? Or
his favorite old pants! Yes.
Looks like a homemade clarinet.
It smells like one too. Handcrafted out of driftwood. And it even has my name on it. What's this? Wow! This is the greatest present I've ever gotten. Oh, I feel like a big jerk. What have I done to poor SpongeBob? Hey, SpongeBob. SpongeBob?
I guess I won't be needing this. That's better.
Poor little guy. All he wanted was to spread a little joy.
I better get this stuff off of Squid's place.
Ho, ho, ho! Ho, ho, ho!
What? Who's there? Hello?
Ho, ho, ho! Ho, ho, ho!
Hello? Who's there? Yes, hello? You? Straight yourself. Woo!
was there a period that... I mean, Merry Christmas, little boy.
Pee-pee!
Yes, it is I, Santa Claus. Ho, 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 wah!
Hey, you're...
Okay, you okay?
Zan!
SpongeBob? SpongeBob? SpongeBob!
Zan!
Don't do that again.
I knew you'd make it, Santa! Hey, Santa! Where's Big Round Betty?
The result of the, undersea pressure on my body.
Where's the reindeer? It's a flying machine.
I found the Easter Bunny.
And what about your nose? I didn't use well, the big one, but that was gigantic.
Alright, I'm Santa.
Santa! This is the greatest gift you could have given me. Thank you for bringing Christmas to Bikini Bottom.
I didn't bring Christmas to Bikini Bottom, SpongeBob. You did.
I did?
Merry Christmas, SpongeBob! Merry Christmas! Whew, I'm glad that's over.
Do you have a present for me, Santa?
I think... You see, I'm not really...
Yeah, go ahead, Santa Claus! See, he is real. He made my Christmas wish come true. He won't let you down.
Just a second. Donkey Kong, what are kids like? A book of magic, shaving kit, a copy of my birth certificate. There's gotta be something around here. Think. Perfect. Here you go, little one. Ho, ho, ho.
Yay. Thanks, Santa.
That almost felt good.
Hey, Santa, where's my present?
And mine!
And what about me?
Let's see what Santa has for all you good people.
Think fast, Squiddy. Gifts for the people.
A bowl of iced cream for you.
Thank you, Santa. It's just what I wanted. A new hairstyle. Thanks, Santa.
Here you go, Patrick.
Whoa! A wristwatch.
Thank you, Santa.
What was I thinking? I gave away all my stuff just so SpongeBob wouldn't be sad. Am I insane? You might as well take the door. That's all that's left.
Squidward, he was here. He was here just like I said. He gave us all presents. Oh, he was jolly and he had a beard. His nose was huge, but his stomach was filled with Christmas joy. He was so real.
At least that's over. What's this?
Dear Squidward, thanks for all your help. You've been a real good boy this year. Warm regards, Santa Claus. Ho, 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 ho. Ho, 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 ho. Ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas. Ho, 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 ho. Ho, 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 ho. Ho, 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 ho,
ho, ho, ho, ho, ho, ho,
Merry Christmas! Ho 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 ho!
Hurry, Patrick! It's Christmas Island!
Brothers ahoy! Storm! Yay! Nice! Psh! Psh! Oh, we're going down! Raise the sails! Hoist the arbors! Turn on the weather channel!
Mommy, guys! The hell are you doing?
Cookie, why are we doing this?
We don't remember. Do you remember?
I cannot remember.
Huh. Oh, well, let's go.
Okay. Oh! Hey, guys. Man, that SpongeBob is jolly as a Roger, right? Well, I hope you enjoyed SpongeBob's Christmas tale. I hope that your Christmases are full of good wishes as well.
Happy holidays! Oh, Gonzo!
What? What's this?
Aw, Gonzo left me a little Christmas present. The big Heidi ho, mistletoe. And you know what that means. Yep, time for somebody to kiss Kermit the Frog. Come on, who is it gonna be? Come on, kiss the frog, yeah. Wait, no, not you, Alice. No, Alice. No, Alice. No, not you, Alice. Come on, we talked about it, Alice. No, no, Alice, no. No, Alice, no. No, leave me alone. The frog seems a little preoccupied right now. So, I guess I'll end this for him. Good night and happy holidays. No, Alice, no. No, Alice, leave me alone. Stubby, you talked about us. Come on.